this year. Hardest shot in the AHL in their skills competition a couple of years ago.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why the Bruins got him.